He's definitely on this island.
Let's find him.
Been waiting for you,
Gundahar.
Taking the side of the humans again, are you? You think you can oppose us?
Of course.
In that case, come on up. We'll see who has the last laugh. You could make it, Nak. You're just in time to meet your doom.
We'll see about that.
How adorable. You have a sidekick.
Sidekick?
That's it. Nobody insults Lucas but me.
Yeah. Wait, what?
2-on-1, Nak. Are you ready? Now, you've come a long way, just to die. Is that the best you can do? Now smash him! Now, does that hurt? 2-on-1, Nak. Are you ready? Nak, does that hurt? Ha! ends here! Now, you've come a long way. Let me introduce you to my sidekicks, Knack. Finish him! Such fun!
Good. Xander's here.
And Gundahar was using the machinery here to send out the signals.
Yeah, total hack job.
He did get the robots running, though.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Oh, Lucas. The robots aren't the problem. It's who controls them that makes a difference. Take this artifact. I recognized it instantly. It's an energy source designed by Yorick to power this control center. I'm surprised you didn't figure it out. You can see how it fits into the dynamo here like hand into glove.
If you knew what it was, then why didn't you tell us when I gave it to you?
Some things are better left unsaid. Now watch as I turn the ancient weapons against the High Goblins. And now to wake them all.
Wake them?
We want to stop them.
Wait, just hear him out.
You knew about this?
No, but I know Xander has a plan. We have to believe in him.
Ava, the plan was to stop the robots and the goblins. We've done that.
You know what the problem is with people like you, Lucas? No vision. Imagine what could be accomplished with an army of invincible robot warriors. Why, we could change the world.
I'm putting an end to this.
Knack, stop, please. They're on our side. We just have to
explain. I believe your trust is misguided, but ask them.
Will you help us?
Ava, no.
We can't.
You see, their kind simply cannot understand our mission. Time to go, Ava.
We can't just leave them here.
I know you've grown fond of them, but remember our purpose. What we do for the sake of all mankind. It is our duty.
They'll be safe here?
You can retrieve them when things are set right. They'll be welcome citizens in my new world.
Don't believe him.
Ava. Do you still trust me?
I do. I'm sorry.
Ava!
You won't get away with this, Xander.
I already have. Boys! Show Knack that little trick I taught you.
Knack!
Huh?